I hold the knee and start skate. Use my legs. If you have opportunity to, before you put pressure, put your foot on the hip and connect your foot on his bicep. Yeah. And then he's down again. Understand? And keep back. Back foot on his hip and in the bicep. Okay. Create space to bring my leg down. Do um plata. Pull. Okay. So the double knee hook in here. Start lifting, I push this, stay my hip pressure. Don't forget if you lift too much, come in the core. Come in the core and skate. Correct. Maybe this one too. Step in. Okay, let's go. We have the spider guard here. Okay. Here. Create this space. Connect my foot. Turn my knee here. Now I'm going to go outside. And I breathe, that's hard, okay, for me. And I wrap his leg. And I stretch my hook. Okay. Now lift and the hook. And switch the side. Find space to put my foot on my feet. Create space. Stretch his bicep. Lean my leg. Wrap. Into the hook. Your arm in the position. That will be strong. I lift up. And the hook me in the belly. And just always put it up. Put my foot from his left to right. Great space. One. Two. Three. I stick my hook underneath. That will be strong. That grip will be strong. Now I sit up and the hook. Try this. Okay, one time. From the foot to the bicep. Bring his arm in. Grab his arm. Stick my hook. Bring his lips for me, it's very important. I have power on my hands. I'm gonna sit up in here. Hold the belt. Take my foot, shoulder pressure, and my knee control his ball leg in here. Okay? That's good.